Hey guys, it's Amber. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to another part of Let's Play The Sims 3 Legacy Challenge. So I decided to play, I think I played 2 days off camera. Is that a dog? I think I played 2 days off camera. Nothing really exciting happened. Carmen got her cooking skill all the way up. It was their, like, 1 year wedding anniversary, and then I had Austin meet a girl from his school, Tamara, and I was thinking about it. Gave me a notification that there's going to be a prom on Sunday, or maybe Saturday. I think it was Sunday though. And so I was thinking in this part we could ask her to go to prom with us, and if their relationship goes well, then we already have someone set up for the next generation for his wife. So I think that would be a good idea. Alright, go ahead. She's gonna eat some breakfast. These dogs are driving me insane. There's just so many of them. I was thinking that we could keep both of the puppies until they age up into like adult dogs, so for like 3 more days, and then we can decide which one we want to keep, because that way then we'll be able to like get to know them better as puppies. I will tell you right now, neither of them listen to me ever. So there's that. And everybody gets fleas all the time. So that's something. Maybe after you're done with breakfast, can you give Dakota a flea bath? When do you wake up? 5:30. He's not hungry or anything. I guess I should have him eat some cereal just before he heads off to work. He's already at an A in school. Austin is. And that's crazy. Andrew has a B. However, he has been in school 1 day less, and he just finished his opportunity, so, like the other day. So, let's see here. Go ahead and give her a bath. Oh, now you're gonna have to take a flea bath.
Napsha.
That's annoying. Champ, buddy, what are you doing? He's gonna need to, I mean, he'll get up in just a little bit. Sorry if I'm kind of quiet. There's other people home, and so it's, I don't know, it makes me uncomfortable to film when there's other people home. I guess I'm like, you know, there's like people talking to themselves. It's just really uncomfortable. Oh well. All right, give your dog a bath. Austin's having a mood swing. Great, good for him. All right, how's your dog? She good? She's good. She needs to come in, chew on her chew toy. You, on the other hand, need to shower or something. I don't know. How do you have to take a flea bath, or do you just take a shower? Okay, have some cereal. You're gonna have some pancakes. And then, what is wrong with you? Just eat it. Then go and watch some TV before work, maybe? Alright, Carmen. She's doing alright. Maybe I'll have her. Oh, is this Graywind? Graywind, come and eat from this bowl. Why don't you fill that one up. Do we have any mail? Yeah, go get the mail and pay the bills. I need you to pee before you come inside. Then you can eat from your bowl, and then you can get a toy. There's no toys. Okay, well then go and chew on something in here. Maybe I'll put it, like, right here. Oh my gosh, okay. I moved the dining room table out here, because they were having a lot of troubles, like, navigating around with the four dogs and everything. So I moved it out there, and it's been working a lot better. Dakota, did you just pee in the house? I mean, alright. Okay, clean that up for me. Your bus comes in a couple of hours. He's in a really good mood, actually. Go ahead and watch that. We're gonna invite that girl over after he gets home from school. She's really cool. The only thing we know about her is that she's family-oriented. And I went into Create a Sim because I gave her a makeover. I looked at her traits, and the only other one that I remember is flirty, so not bad overall. You're not gonna have time to shower, buddy. You're only gonna have time to go eat food before you go to school. He doesn't have work for 6 hours. I'm gonna go ahead and send him over to the station, because he needs to work on some things. He needs to work on the fire alarm and the fire truck because he hasn't worked on them for a while. Yeah, they're at 0%. This one's at 55. So I'm going to send him over there to work on that. I'm going to have you call your boss, chat with her, get that relationship back up. What are you doing? Go and have some cereal. Okay. I'm hoping that her relationship with her boss goes up. I'm hoping she gets her promotion today to level 8, which is why I'm pushing these things. Because then she'll be at level 9, and then all we have to do is get her up to that final culinary level and have Austin age up. And once that happens, season 1 is done. And then obviously when we go into season 2, they'll all still be in the house, but that's when Austin takes over. We start his lifetime wish. We start his generation, getting him married and having kids. We get to decide what we want to do with Andrew, if we want to get him married and moved out. Oh, I did turn on story progression. However, I only set stories to blood, so we won't be seeing anything right now except for Abner. And then when Andrew ages up and moves out or whatever, we'll see stories for him too. But right now it's, oh my gosh, wait, there are other firefighters. I mean, they're all old, but there are other firefighters. That's never happened before. All right, yeah, just maybe go and meet some new friends. You too. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and meet some new friends. You know, if there's one benefit to having more than one dog, it's that they will do the social interactions with each other. I gave you a flea bath yesterday. What's going on? Okay. They'll do the social interactions with each other, so I don't have to worry about it. I do think we're going to need a bigger house. We have quite a bit of money saved up. I think I'm going to wait, though, until we finish this generation. And then before season 2, I will give the house a makeover and pick a new house and do all that stuff. If you have an idea of, like, what kind of a house I should build, like, you want to do, like, a ranch style, if you want to do, like, a... Victorian style house, let me know and I'll try and make it a specific style. Normally I just go with whatever's most convenient, so I definitely need to work on it. This house right now, I'm not the best builder, obviously, as you can tell. So all right, hopefully we get these relationship with these coworkers up, and then we'll probably need to take care of her a little bit before she heads off. I mean, these guys are doing better than I would have ever expected them to do. All right, how are you doing? You're maintaining your fire truck. Did you maintain the fire alarm? Yep, it's at 100%. All right, I guess whenever you're done with that, maybe start working on improving the horsepower. He's just been neglecting those things because I haven't been really paying attention, which I know is bad, but...
DB, no!
All right, so she's friends with all of her coworkers, at least. All right, puppies, how are you doing? You're doing good. You're fine. You need to pee. Don't pee in the house. Please come pee out here. You need to chew. Go chew on that. All right. Oh. Whose carpool is that? Oh, it's Goodwin's carpool, but he's already at work. All right, so... I'm really hoping that she gets this promotion. That's why I'm going to try and keep her needs up and everything. Because wouldn't that be amazing to be so close to being done with? I mean, this is only part, this is what, part 22? If things are going the way that they're going, we might only get to like 25 or 26 parts. Which would be insane for season 1. And then I don't know if I'll have a big break between season 1 and season 2. Maybe like 2 or 3 weeks. Depending on what else you guys want to see. If you guys want to see another series between season 1 and season 2, let me know. Or if you guys want me just to go straight in and start, you know, the next week. It doesn't really matter to me because I love this game. Or we could do like a mini series. We could do like a 3-part Sims miniseries, like the Tobin family, only like a different family, maybe something like kind of crazy or chaotic, or like somebody who's like a master criminal or something. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah, we're not gonna go to France. You think I mean, I do have the money to go to France. I just, yeah, no. No thanks. I could even do a 3-part miniseries of the Tobin family, updating you guys on them if you wanted. Alright. Go ahead whenever you're done. Feed, or fill the bowl. These dogs eat like crazy. And then I was thinking about maybe, oh, I don't think she'll have to be able to take a nap. I was gonna say we could have her take a nap, but... Who did that say was coming over with him after school? Joel Ham? Okay, well, we're also going to invite over Tamara. Or Tamara. I don't know. I've met people who say it both ways. All right, how is he doing in school? He's doing really well, too. Has he met any good friends? Or just any friends at all? He's met one friend. Chase Rendon. All right. Clean out the bad food. Okay, what are you doing? Are you... I mean, he's on shift now, isn't he? Oh, there's a fire. Okay, well... Go ahead and take care of that, please. I wonder how long those alarms have been going off, and he's just been like, oh, I'm just gonna work on the fire truck. It's fine. Like... Go deal with the disaster... Okay, it hasn't been that long. Who are these people here? We have Parker Prudence and Pansy Prudence. That's pretty funny. All right, guys, she's heading off to work. Austin is home. Austin, I need you to invite over this girl so that you can ask her to prom. When you get to work, work hard, please.
Spurgog? Jesus, Spurgog.
Okay, she says she's coming over. It says, the main gas line in the building has burst and is leaking flammable gas. Gotta get in there and shut it off. Well, that's not good. Okay. Can you, like, mop up the puddles? This house is disgusting. Okay, here she is. All right, let's go ahead and invite her inside because it's raining. He's on his way home. That's good. All right, yeah, come inside. It's raining. You're gonna get wet if you stay out here. Just come in and meet my 4 dogs. Okay. Let's go ahead, ask her about her day. Maybe tell her a funny story. Well, actually, no, tell her a joke. And then maybe we will try a little flirtation. Whatever you do, do not light a match. Oh, God. She wants to get a promotion. I want you to get a promotion too. You better work. Okay, he needs a shower. Come and shower. After you shower, do your homework, please. Alright. Are you not gonna shower? Okay. She accepted our flirtation. Okay, let's do a flirtatious joke. Then compliment her appearance. Amorous hug, and then ask her to prom. Oh, you guys. They're so cute. So cute. Okay, is she going to say yes? Is she going to say yes? She says, of course I'll go with you. Just promise not to embarrass me. Okay, well, we won't. I already asked her to prom. Okay. Well, go ahead and work on your homework. That's all I wanted you for today, was to ask you to prom. Oh, Goodwin has been conferred the new title of Fire Chief by the Twinbrook Town Council in recognition of his valuable contributions to the workforce. It's been a long and distinguished career, but the title of Chief has been bestowed upon you. City Hall believes in you, the citizenry relies on you, and your fellow firefighters trust you without question. Your noble stewardship over the community will not be forgotten by anyone anytime soon. Goodwin Smith has received a personal fire engine and fire alarm. After setting this equipment up, he can now work from home. Your award can be found in his inventory, or in the family inventory. Your award can be found also in his personal inventory. He now makes 2,480 simoleons per week and works from 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. We can work from home now, guys. Nice. All right. Wow. That's crazy. Do your homework. Don't tell me you can't. Move it to the other. Move it to the other side of the table. Sit here. Do it. This is like one of those things. So I don't know if you guys saw my current household for May, but I was doing the 100 baby challenge, and sometimes these kids, they just wouldn't be able to figure out where to do their homework. They're like, I can't sit in this one specific chair I want to sit in, therefore I cannot do my homework. I'm like, just do it on the floor. Like, oh, these dogs are driving me insane. They all have fleas now. I just gave them all flea baths. All right, come home. Emerald Greenwood would like to know if Goodwin wants to go on a date. Why is everybody trying to steal my husband all the time? Go to France? No. All right, he finished his homework. Take a shower, eat some egg rolls, and then you can come up and play with your blocks. All right, are you home? He's driving the fire through the woo-woo 4000. We're going to have to give everybody a flea bath. We're going to have to give Champ a flea bath, and we're going to have to give Dakota a flea bath to get rid of these fleas. All right. I think prom is on Sunday. What are you doing? Oh, okay. He's doing what I asked him to do. Give Champ a bath, please. Oh, what's wrong with you? Everything. All right. Go eat from your bowl. Then go to sleep. Can you please give this dog a bath for me? He came in contact with some fleas. You know, frankly, I don't care. Frankly, I don't care. All right, whenever you're done with your homework, you're gonna also shower and have some leftover egg rolls. But then I think you're gonna go and watch some TV. She's in there watching romantic TV. Okay, you guys, Carmen got promoted to level 9. Yes. Okay. Excuse me, it says, congratulations, Carmen's impressive performance has earned her a promotion to Chef de Cuisine, as well as a bonus of 1,848 simoleons. Every restaurant that seeks to succeed must have a vision and food that deliciously inspires its patrons. The Chef de Cuisine must cultivate these culinary tendencies and let no sim or untoward flavor stand in their way. We now make 205 simoleons per hour and work from 3 to 8 p.m., which is amazing because she also works, but she only works 3 days a week. So we're going to have to work these like next 2 days to try and get her all the way up, which will probably be in the next part. I think I'm only going to play through one day in this part just because I am actually going to volunteer in a couple of hours. Actually, I have to leave in 1 hour, and I still have to edit the video, so and eat breakfast and do my yoga, so I don't know how I'm gonna handle that, but I'll figure it out. All right, I'm just so happy that she got her promotion. Okay, now I need you to give a flea bath to Dakota. Give a flea bath to her. Carmen, you're really not hungry. I might as well just have you sleep and then eat before you leave for work. All right, what are you doing? He's going upstairs. This dog, once again, never listens to me. Go to sleep. You too, head to bed. Are you giving Dakota a flea bath? Thank goodness. Okay, Champ, why don't you go and eat from your bowl, and then you can come outside and sleep here. Carmen, come watch some TV. Andrew. I will always get their names mixed up. Probably even, like, when he's an elder and he has, like, 4 kids. I'm gonna be like, do you guys think we should have his kids be B names? I mean, I don't know if you want to do B names, but I definitely want to do the same thing that we did here where they all have the same letter. I think that'd be really cute. We could do B, or we could just do a random letter each time. We could do like J.
Come on, G.
All right. Did you give? Okay. Eat that. Austin is doing his thing. I'm going to let him play for a while. They don't have school or anything tomorrow. She has work, and that's about it. So I'm going to have to make sure that Carmen... I don't think he has work either, no. I'm going to have to make sure that Carmen gets her needs and everything up as high as they can go. So I'm actually going to go ahead and send her to sleep. I'm going to have her shower first, and then head to bed. Then you also need to take a shower and then head to sleep. What is wrong with this dog? Why don't you listen to me? Go pee here. Eat some food. Chew your toy. Nobody else is like this except you, Grey Wind. Honestly, doesn't that seem about right that Grey Wind would be the issue? Young children exhibit a skill with that I cannot speak English. That exhibit a skill with blocks often grow up to be prodigies. Alright, go ahead and head to sleep. He's watching some TV, but he also can head to bed. And I need to take care of this dog. What's wrong with you? What's your issue? What is your problem? Alright, she's gotta go. Well, she said yes to us going to prom, so doesn't really bug me that she's leaving. I wish you could cancel out this interaction, because this always keeps waking him up and everything, and it's making me really mad. Actually, before you head to sleep, don't you dare answer that phone. Clean up all the dishes. No. Clean up all the dishes on the... No! Why am I having, like, a hard time? Clean up all the dishes on the lot, then head to sleep. Oh my god. This dog. Dakota? Dakota? Go to bed. Other dog is asleep. I'm just calling them dog and other dog. That's my labels for them. Dog, other dog. Chew your destruction until it doesn't bother you anymore. Then we can have you head to sleep. Okay, all of the humans are asleep. The rest of the dogs are asleep. You're the only one that's causing any problems, Grey Wind. Head on off to sleep. And I'm actually going to end this part here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this one was a bit shorter than usual. But in the next part, we are going to play through 2 days. We are going to grind. Hopefully, Carmen will get another promotion. So she'll be at the top of her career. And then after that, we will only have a couple of parts until Austin ages up. And that'll be the end of season one. So something makes me think. So next part will be part 23. Hopefully we'll get her promotions. Then parts 24 and 25, I'm thinking are probably going to be Austin before he ages up. And then I think that might be all the parts we have of season one. So then we might go ahead and go to season two. So, I mean, that's really exciting. Thank you guys so much for watching this series, even though it's not over yet. And let me know your suggestions down below for all the questions I asked you in this video. I don't even remember. I think it was what kind of baby name should we do for him? Which of the dogs should we keep? Now that you're getting to know him more, to be honest, leaning more towards Lady, but it's up to you guys. If you want to see me struggle, pick Grey Wind. and I don't remember the other questions I asked. If you like Tamara, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next part. Bye, guys.